Hi everybody, my Netflix pick is from 1983, The Dead Zone. I always enjoy anything that Christopher Walken is in. I enjoy it. And anyway, that's my pick. Take care.